On July 6th, our drone was returning from the station from a radio call when the pilot decided to survey the crowd near the pier and beach parking lots. As he was flying over Lot 1 North, the pilot noticed the male subject wandering the lot. As he watched, the subject approached an unoccupied parked vehicle, pulled out a few tools from his sweatshirt, and quickly punched open the lock on the driver's side door. The subject climbed in the vehicle and spent about 2 minutes inside before exiting. While he was in the vehicle, the pilot called for officers to respond to the location. As they approached, the subject used the same tactics to break into another vehicle, this time a truck. The pilot was able to guide responding officers to the correct aisle in the parking lot where they found the subject in possession of multiple stolen items and placed him under arrest for vehicle burglary and various other theft-related crimes.